This is what we got going on. I think there's maybe these will be picked up. Got a sheeted, loaded flat or center beam. I think it's center beam anyways. And this is a bit of a new one for me, I think. I don't think I've ever seen this one. I think these are going to be picked up by Norfolk Southern. Because there's a chunk of trash train attached to it down there, too. Alright. Scoot on down the line. Oh, 88-24. That's an ace heavy. Seeing the angle that they're turning into, I just left it in here because you can't really see the trestle once it gets past a certain point, unless I move way down there, like another, you know, like 100 feet down maybe. So I just leave it here for now. Oh, wind. Oh, sorry. This ain't level anymore. I have to hold it down like this open because of the wind. I guess those potash ones are actually old now. Especially without being relabeled like that, like some of the other ones I've seen. More
what the old tankers. I don't know if it's steel, teal, whatever. Oh, sorry. I'm trying to hold it down to pin it because of the wind, you know? Seems like the wind died down, so I'll let it go. Whoa. This goes actually sticking a bit. I had my headphones on again, you know, so I wasn't really paying attention to the scanner of which one this is. Those cargo salt cars. I got the poncho because I didn't think this stuff would actually stick too much to me, you know? Thank you. Yeah, see what I mean? Like, especially where they're on the main one incoming track. Because the one next to it, they use that for setting aside build up cars too. Because they can have that sticking out from the yard, like all the way down there, snicking all the way down here, all the way up there to the interchange, up by where those light posts are. That's why you'll see some trains sticking out, like when they don't have room for them to come in, or when they're ready to be taken out, when they add an engine onto them later on. But yeah, there's the trestle. See, now you can see it. Well, I guess we're... Yeah, so you're parked right there for a while.